palm mute, so I'm resting my palm just in front of the bridge for me, just about there. I'm going to rest that there, and I get this nice thick sound. So once again, just in front, I'll try and give you a different angle. So there, and we get that sweet sound. So if you're too far forward, not good. Further back, too far back, and you're going to fall off the bridge and the strings just go back to normal. So we can also go. Palm mute to lifting the hand off for a normal sound.